we are continuing with our construction of angles. We have already done 60 degree angle, 120 degree angle, and we have also done 90 degree angle, along with bisecting of angles. These are the four things that we will use further in order to do our other angles. So the next angle that we are going to work on is a 30 degree angle. While working with a 30 degree angle, first of all, we draw the baseline. Then, taking this as our point, we will draw our main arc. So, first draw our main arc. Then, from where the arc crosses the line, that is this point, we draw the 60 degree marking. Now, if I draw a line here, that means I'll get 60 degrees. But if I bisect that 60 degree angle, I'll be getting a 30 degree angle. Where do I bisect from? I take this point again and draw an arc here. I take this point here and draw an arc. So, if I join these lines, if I join these two points here, then I'll be getting a 30 degree angle. So this angle here, angle A, B, C, that is from here to here, this will be 30 degrees. So I can write down angle A, B, C is equal to 30 degrees.